Unit 5. Conservation. 1. Listening. Campus Conversation. Page 71. First Listening.
So, now you've seen most of the dormitory. Let's go down here a minute. I want to show you our favorite room over here. The garbage room. This is where you can empty your trash cans and stuff. And you'll notice over here we have our recycling area.
Over there?
Yeah, those big blue plastic bins over there. So we have one for paper, metal, and glass.
Do we have to sort everything ourselves?
Well, yeah. But it's pretty simple. You just put the different material in the right bin.
I mean, do we have to do it? We don't recycle where I live.
Well, keep in mind that the university has a strong commitment to conservation. Recently, they built some new green buildings that are really energy efficient. And this year, they're really pushing us to do recycling campus-wide.
I know, but, like, what's a few cans here or there? It doesn't make that big a difference.
Well, for one person, sure. But it's like everyone has to do their part. I mean, look at the big picture. If everyone does it, it will make a difference.
I guess. It's just, I know I'm going to be really busy with studying and all, and I might not remember to sort through everything each week.
Well, no one's forcing you to do it. But really, it's not that much work. And a lot of people just keep some separate containers for each type of trash, like paper and bottles and cans.
The dorm rooms are kind of small. Where am I going to find room for all that?
Well, talk to your roommate about it. Or you can even set up some sorting bins in the lounge.
The lounge?
Oh, that's over here. Here. It's for everyone to use. To, like, last year, we used to have pizza parties here every week. Or we'd watch TV together.
What about cleaning in here? Do we have to clean it, too?
Yeah, that's the responsibility of the people in the hall. A lot of times people work out a cleaning schedule, so that way it's fair. But you have to work it out with the people in your hall.
I didn't expect to have all this responsibility for cleaning. I'm going to be really busy this semester. I just know it.
Hey, I don't want you to get all stressed out about this. It's really not a big deal. Come on, I'll take you over to see where the dining hall is. At least you don't have to cook.